very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. A venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game in stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. The action has already started. Speculative strike. Gave it a go, but off target.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Bassano tries to get it forward quickly. Out to the left it goes. Goyos gets away from his opponent. That looks a foul. Yeah, referee's given it. Bassano battles to win it back. Goyos to Pablo. Lavernia now, can he? And the finish! Goal! Paris Saint-Germain! And Paris Saint-Germain take the lead!
Paris Saint-Germain are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Goyos. Really good feet. Hetic goes looking. Roca. Roca spreads it towards the left. Goyos. Forward it goes. Lavernia. Bassano brings the ball forward. Bassano plays it forward. Turns and goes back. And it's played forward. Played out to the right. Goyos. Truthfully, it was hard to see any better outcome there. That had to be more accurate. Roca. Try from distance. It is quite a run he's making here. He's away, has a hit! This could fall anywhere! Bassano drives it forward. De Pablo. Hoists it forward. The whistle for half-time. Here we are, off they go for half-time. We did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Paris Saint-Germain will have the lead in a tight old game. Half-time, 1-0. Well, we're already into the second period. Paris Saint-Germain carrying a one-goal lead. Eriksen plays it forward. Manchester United get it back again. Goyos fires from distance. And it's played forward. Manas tries to get it forward quickly. Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, this lead is beginning to look a little delicate. I'd rather see them show the ambition and adventure to go further ahead. But it seems he's had a shot!
Well, that is rather wayward.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
To Pablo, he could be in here, cut out in the nick of time. Manas passes it forward, and again they run up against stubborn defending. Lavernia, oh, well there's something you don't see every day. Goyos, Lavernia, well, where he sorted that out.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Manas, forward it goes. Goyos.
Paris Saint-Germain are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
Oh, what a ball! He could... And Goyos! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay. Paris Saint-Germain just have to run down the clock. Goyos plays it out to the flank. Good clearance and very necessary. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. What a game. End to end, it flew by, and in the end...